Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to pay your electricity bill using Google Pay. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. Okay friends, let's get started. Open Google Pay application on your phone. Tap on the new icon. Then tap on bill payments. Then tap on electricity. Then in this page you can see all the electricity boards that all over in India. From here you can select your electricity board. For paying the electricity bill through Google Pay, first we need to link our electricity account to our Google Pay account. For that, tap on get started. Here you have to enter your account ID and the account name is optional. After that, tap on the arrow icon. In this page, you can see your account information. Just review the information. After that, tap on link account. Your account is linked. Okay. So here you can see the electricity latest bill. For paying the bill, tap on pay bill. Tap on proceed to pay. You can see it is processing. Yeah, it is paid. Okay, waiting for the confirmation. So simply in this way you can pay your electricity bill using Google Pay application. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.